We do have a few upcoming performances in the next week. Thursday and Saturday, we have the opera workshop. Would you like to say anything about that real quick? Or?
Sure, why not, since I'm here. Hello, Dr. Mark Covey. Tomorrow evening and Saturday evening, we have our opera workshop performances, which will be here, a program titled Love and Deceit, which will feature excerpts from some of the best works in opera. It will be very fun. I will be our MC of the event, who will feature all of the voice makers. So I hope you guys can join us.
And then next Tuesday, we have the ASU Trumpet Ensemble. We'd like to introduce that a little bit.
Yeah, very amazing for trumpets. There's 9 of us and a special guest artist. If you know our crazy Instagram guys from the Midland Symphony, Eric Baker is our guest artist. He will be here in person. Doing some great money, too.
Should be very exciting. Yeah, and that will be 7 p.m. in here.
7 p.m. in the room, all right.
Yep. Yep, on Tuesday. Yes.
And then Sunday afternoon at 3 o'clock, the West Texas Jazz Orchestra is playing a concert at the Brooks and Bates Theater downtown.
Yeah, that one's left out of the program, but yes, that will also count toward recital credit. Go check them out. It's a great thing. The only other announcement I have is about the concerto and aria competition. Dr. Rocha asked me to remind everyone that the forms for the concerto and aria competition are due by Friday at 5 p.m. So if you're planning on doing that, please talk to your private applied instructor, have them fill that form out for you, and you should be good to go. Are there any other faculty announcements? Yeah, Dr. Kelly.
Just a reminder, if you have not yet been advised, see your applied instructor to be advised for summer and fall classes, and then register. Registration is open for everyone at this point. Thank you.
All right. If that is it, let's get the show started.
You should feel very advised.
Thank you. Thank you. Sollten sehen.